Jack began acting at 17, working with the National Youth Theatre's connections, and had small roles in a couple of television dramas. However, it was his superbly chilling portrayal of murderous schoolboy Sam in Channel 4's Born to Kill, which brought him deserved notice, especially as he was way past school age, being born in 1997. Away from acting, Jack is an enthusiastic performance poet and, since the age of 11, when he enrolled at Fitzroy Lodge Boxing School, a talented boxer, having gained over 2 dozen national titles, despite a 16-month injury break, clearly a young man to watch.